So, Kathy, tell us about your thoughts about the meeting being adjourned.
So we were all here, dozens of citizens, all of our staff that come to these meetings, all council members, did the Pledge of Allegiance, had the roll call, and then our mayor read a prepared statement, which was really nothing more than an attack on Councilmember Rob Weisgerber. Point of order was called at least counted 12 times. The mayor never,
By Rob, by
Councilmember Phelps, so by multiple people. Mayor never hesitated, never gave anybody a chance to respond, never gave Rob Weisgerber a chance to respond. As soon as he finished his speech in what was clearly a practiced and rehearsed and already decided move, Councilmember Gross, I believe, moved to adjourn, immediately seconded by Councilmember Vice Mayor Sattell. 4-3 vote, meeting adjourned. So all of us council members, all the staff, the dozens of citizens that were here, all for nothing because they took their ball and went home.
I think the mayor, if I remember right, talked about the important business of the city in his speech tonight.
He did, and we had a full agenda. We had all kinds of things, including a collective bargaining agreement that has got to be worked, has to be dealt with in the next couple days, or we have a problem, so we're all going to have to scramble to deal with that tomorrow. Really no concern for the business of the city or for the citizens or anyone else that showed up here tonight to do the business.
Were there some that were time sensitive?
But there was certainly business. We had a full agenda.
So you firmly believe it was rehearsed and choreographed?
Well, a motion to adjourn is pretty unusual and made me hesitate. Where's that coming from? And it was seconded immediately. So that's pretty rehearsed to me. Didn't take even a second of thought to think, where's that coming from?
Okay. Anything else?
No, other than thank you for all you do here.
Okay. You're welcome.
All right.
Good job.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Here we are.